listening.
I'm either going to jump over it like a hurdle, okay, and it's 46 inches, which is 3'6", or I'm going to use a high jump technique and go through the pain in my back.
Okay.
For,
well, let's go.
42 inches. Christopher, should I just suffer through the pain for a high jump? Because I can jump up 3'6" for a high jump, I know that. It's up to you. You don't even get anything out of this, do you? You get a $5 sign again for
impressive. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Good job, bud.